Hi, this is Dr. Pawluk. I'm here to introduce the MagnoPro system to you, which is an Australian system designed by German and Austrian scientists with input from an integrative medicine physician. It is used for home as well as professional use. Like most other low-intensity, low-frequency PEMF systems, it is safe to use and has no known side effects. It increases oxygenation of the blood, improves circulation, stimulates cell metabolism, decreases inflammation, and accelerates removal of toxins. These result in improved sleep, pain relief, reduced inflammation, improved energy levels, enhanced tissue and bone healing, and so on. Now, the MagnoPro system consists of a control unit, a whole body treatment pad, a treatment pillow, and an optional probe applicator. And there's also a large and a small carrying bag. Now, the control unit is powered by standard 110 line voltage with a power adapter. The dimensions of the treatment mat are designed for use on a bed, chair, recliner, or other flat surface. The mat has three sections, allowing it to be easily folded. There's another section here. The separate pillow applicator is to treat smaller areas of the body and is convenient to take along on trips or for travel purposes. Another very important feature of the MagnoPro is that both the large pad and the smaller pillow can be used at the same time. Both of them plug into the back of the control unit and they're used simultaneously. Now, this allows the magnetic field to be concentrated and enhanced in areas of the body where the two are used opposed to each other or opposite each other. I like this, I consider this a sandwich effect. For example, if somebody's having low back pain and they're laying on the whole body pad, then, you know, on their back, then they can use the pillow applicator over the lower abdomen, which will then get the back part on the pad and between these two, the pillow and the pad together, to concentrate the magnetic field energy in the lower abdomen, as well as the lower back. Now, the control unit has an on-off switch, the power adapter, and so on. And there are five separate programs on the control panel, which have default settings for treatment time and intensity. Right now, it's set for program four, and the default time is 15 minutes, and default intensity is three. So there are six intensity settings and six time settings, 5 minute in 5 minute increments. There are also plus and minus buttons for both the intensity and the time to allow you to adjust the time increments and the intensity increments. So the time can be adjusted between 5 and 30 minutes, and when the treatment is running, when 5 minutes gets used up, one light extinguishes and so on, so you can actually look at the panel to see how much time is left. The intensity settings allow you to go from 1 to 6, and they will go from like 1 microtesla up to 136 microtesla. Now, the system generates a complex sinusoidal wave pattern that has multiple low frequencies with sufficient intensity to penetrate the entire body. You know, when you lay on it, the entire body will be penetrated through its height. There are five preset programs with frequencies equivalent to the natural frequencies of the body. That is the four brain states. Also for the soft tissues, bone, nerves, the heart, and other organs. All MagnoPro programs consist of a basic signal and five different user signals. The basic signal is untouchable. You can't change that. It's built into the system. But every time you pick one of the programs, you will get the basic signal running constantly in the background. And the frequencies for the basic signal are 300 hertz or cycles per second, 600, 800, and 1,000. And these are designed primarily to stimulate the calcium cascade in the body, allowing calcium ions to move in and out of cells and through cell membranes much better. The user signal is what we talked about, the brainwave treatment patterns. And they're triggered when you activate any of these five programs. And they range from 3 cycles per second or hertz to 32. Again, typically within the range of frequencies of the human brain. Now, program one is called the heart and blood circulation program, although all the buttons, all the programs do the same thing. They stimulate circulation as well. Program two is relaxation and sleep. Program three is the energy program or the vitality alertness program. Program four is for the discomfort, and program five is for general recovery and prevention. The programs are designed to affect the different brainwave patterns, as I said before. So these are beta, alpha, theta, and delta. Beta is from 13 to 32 cycles per second, and is to generate alertness. That's when we're alert. Alpha is from 8 to 13 cycles per second, and that's a state that we consider to be daydreaming or relaxation. And some people use that for meditation purposes. Theta is from 5 to 8 hertz, and is considered the state for higher sleep or very deep relaxation. It's also a state used by professional meditators to get themselves into a deeper meditative state. And it's, so again, it's light sleep. Now, delta is from 1 to 5 cycles per second or hertz, and is very deep sleep. This is the stage of sleep where most repair and regeneration in the body that happens during the night. It happens about one time a night for between 32 minutes to 90 minutes. Now, treatment sessions can run between 5 to 30 minutes. Again, they're in 5-minute increments. Once a program is selected and completed, you can rerun and select another program and rerun it by hitting the time button again. It can be rerun for as many minutes as you want. Up to 30 minutes, and then you can repeat 30-minute sessions if need be. Now, different programs can be run during any treatment session. So you could run program 2 for 15 minutes or for 30 minutes. Then when it finishes, then you can select another program button and adjust the time and intensity as you need to with the plus and minus buttons. Either the pillow or the pad can be used separately. So you can actually unplug one or the other and just only run separately. And this is especially useful when you're traveling, when you're probably only going to take the pillow with you and the control unit and the power adapter. Now, the body pad does come in three different intensity options, double H and triple H. The double H and triple H pads can be purchased separately. The standard is the H pad. Now, the Triple H pad is more likely to be used in the professional setting, being very high intensity, although anybody can purchase one if you really want one. The intensity levels at the surface of the applicator are variable, again, depending on which applicator you use and which pad you purchase. For the pillow applicator, program 4, the highest intensity program on the system, ranges from 12 to 190 microtesla across, you know, spanning from intensity 1 through intensity 6. The other programs range from 1.3 to 26 microtesla. For the H pad, the intensity settings are as follows. So program 4, again, ranges from 5 to 136 microtesla, and the other programs range from 1 to 15 microtesla. For the HH pad, the intensity settings for program 4 range from 10 to 175 for the pillow applicator. For the pad. The pillow is separate. So for the pad, it's between 10 to 175 microtesla. And all the other programs range from 2 to 26 microtesla. For the HH pad, triple H pad rather, the intensity settings for program 4 range from 25 to well over 190 microtesla. The other programs range from 4 to 53 microtesla. So I should clarify again, the pillow is separate, and you only get one pillow. It has standard intensities, and then you can get different intensity mattresses. Now, there are dip switches. There are switches on the back of the control unit that allow you to adjust the sound signal so that, you know, it could be either very quiet or loud. The control unit is very durable, and so are the pads. And they have a very low return and repair rate. Now, there is a rental program available for 1 month. We don't know how long that's going to last, but currently there is a rental program available. The fee for the rental period is applied to the purchase at the end of the rental period. Now, well over 90% of the systems that are rented are purchased. Not everybody rents. Many people do, in fact, purchase a system outright. It should be understood that very often, a one-month rental is insufficient to demonstrate any significant benefit for most problems, because problems are often very deep in the body, and so they need more time to recover. So a test run, i.e. a one-month rental, will give you a small hint of what may be possible compared to long-term use. In terms of research, this system was designed considering over three decades of PEMF research, including consideration of different devices that have been developed prior to that. They also consulted an integrative medicine physician. Now, there are two specific studies that have been done on the MagnoPro. One was a clinical study in 2007 on the effects of the MagnoPro on myalgia and arthralgia of the knee, and arthralgia being pain, knee pain. The statistical results showed a significant lowering of chronic pain with after 6 to 8 weeks, where there were three treatments a week for 30 minutes a treatment session. I also designed and consulted on a controlled study comparing the MagnoPro and the QRS against a no-treatment group in evaluating oxygen saturation and blood pressure measurements on stressed pain patients in an acupuncture practice. The MagnoPro statistically significantly reduced tissue oxygen saturation using pulse oximetry by a full 1% on average, compared to the no treatment group. In addition, the MagnoPro produced a statistically significant reduction in the systolic blood pressure, the upper number when you consider blood pressure readings. Now, there's less effect on the diastolic pressure, although the QRS seemed to do a better job with diastolic pressure. So this is all for now for the introduction to the MagnoPro. Thank you for watching the video. I'm going to have a separate video introducing you to the different settings and intensities on the system and demonstrate how to use it. So please contact our 800 number for ordering information or for other information or questions. So that's all for now. Thank you. This is Dr. Pawluk.